the last time Titanic ever saw daylight.
So we're up to just the night of the sinking. 6 hours to go.
Incredible. There's Smith, and he's standing there, and he's got the iceberg warning in his fucking hand. Excuse me, his hand. And he's ordering more speed.
26 years of experience working against him. He figures anything big enough to sink the ship, they're going to see in time to turn. The ship's too big with too small a rudder. Doesn't corner with a dam. Everything he knows is wrong.
It's quite proper, I assure you. This is the sitting room. Will this light do?
What?
Don't artists need good light?
That is true, but I'm not used to working in such horrible conditions. Monet.
Do you know his work?
Of course. Look at his use of color here, isn't he great?
I know, it's extraordinary. Callens is some carting this hideous thing everywhere.
Can we be expecting many times soon?
Not as long as the cigars and brandy hold out.
That's nice. What is it, sapphire?
A diamond. A very rare diamond.